Look at that. She's pulling up from long range. Don't get me started. Dunk on you two. Dunk on you three. Still dunking. Whew, contact layup. That's a lot of highlights. Let's go.
Okay, Jones, you're up.
You guys are rolling. Can you keep it up?
Yes, indeed.
You better believe we can keep it up. Can't nobody play with us right now? We're men on a mission, and the rest of the league, some little boys, for real.
Okay, let's see what Mr. Thomas has to say. Jeff?
You had a tough time taking care of the ball.
No, I didn't.
Why?
Shut up.
I don't like your face. I don't like your question. Don't talk anymore. Next.
Okay, you there.
Enough about the team. Let's talk about the personal rivalry that occupies so much of your thoughts lately. Is it a distraction to the team?
What are you talking about?
What?
I'm talking about two of the biggest players in the league, letting a personal battle supersede the needs of their respective teams. Isn't that wrong?
Who is he talking about? I don't even know what he's talking about.
Yes, we have a friendly competition between one another, but it's all in good fun. Yeah, we want to beat the other guy, but we never lose sight of our real goal and what's most important, and that's our team.
And that's all the time we have, everybody. Until next time.
I don't know where that question came from.
When you're good, you're good.
Yeah, I ain't bad.
Oh, another badge. Killer crossover. That's my 19th badge. Yes. Here we go, yo. Here we go, yo. Look at Chris Paul trying to talk smack. I schooled you, Chris. Look at that tweet at the top. I did get into it with Durant before the game. What you mean, let's see you back up? Did you not see my game? What you mean, back it up? Look at my stats right now. 26.1 points per game, 11 assists per game. A-plus teammate grade on Hall of Fame difficulty. With the team chemistry 100, we doing it. Baca follow me. Westbrook follow me, that's clutch. I want to say, anybody remember Jackson Ellis? Inside, outside, come around. Who's that? Brown. Yeah, two games over 500 now. Let's see. All-star voting? I'm still in fifth. Season awards. I've been Western Conference Player of the Week twice. Okay, now I'm in the third slot. The third leading scorer in the league. Here I come. I'm coming for you, LeBron. I'm coming for you, Durant. More 40-point games to come. I'm going to still lead the league in assists. Let's go. What's my PER talking about? 32.8 player efficiency rating. I'm doing better than LeBron. Yeah. We coming for that MVP. Yes, indeed. All right, but thank y'all. I appreciate y'all for watching. I'm going to cut the video off right here because the Utah Jazz really isn't an interesting team to see. Follow me on Twitch. I just started this page a couple days ago. I'm new to this broadcasting thing, but hopefully y'all are enjoying it. Spread the word. Subscribe to me on YouTube as well. Boss Life Wavy is the name. I love y'all. Much love. Peace out.